check. 1, 2, how to think, go farm. It's y'all and DJ B.O.B back in the building. Welcome back to the channel, because y'all could have been on any other channel in the world. But the fact y'all are here, I appreciate y'all. I thank y'all. Let's get into this one time. My boy Dave is back. My 24th birthday. I think Dave is a Cancer. Cancer's in the building. I'm the 24th. My birthday was on the 24th of June. Y'all know what's going on. I haven't did one of my UK reactions in a while, but it's long awaited that I start getting back into my UK reactions. Y'all know I love my UK rappers. If I had to say pick a top three, I gotta put a Reg 32 in there, I gotta put a Vlino in that, and I gotta put Dave in there. Top three for me. I'm just saying that I've heard some others there. Gets is good. Pete and Boss, love them as a combination crew. There have been some other artists that I like, but in just terms of top three, those three guys, they resonate a lot with me. Vlino, Reg 32, and Dave. So I'm expecting nothing to hear but greatness out of this. I don't know where he's going with this, my 24th birthday. I feel like this is gonna be one of those tracks, like this is gonna kind of be like a nosh. He's gonna talk a lot about life, bring up a lot of past experiences, but too much talking. DJ, run the thing, you know. Dave.
I spent my 24th birthday with the people I love. For the diamonds, gotta see through the dust.
Ooh.
God, I know I ain't easy to love. I just wish that Abdullah could have seen what we done. I retired my mum, moved up.
I have no idea who Abdullah is, but let's keep it going.
I just wish that Abdullah could have seen what we done. I retired my mum, moved out with my friends.
Yeah.
This where the problems start, that ain't where it ends.
Facts.
How many single mums sacrifice it all for their kids? Stop working for they haven't got a reason to live. I believe that God fed.
I know, bro. Shout out to my mom. She's a single parent of me and my sister. I know, but being raised by a single mother under one roof, it ain't easy, bro. And what you see sometimes, it's like when you start to get older and you realize some of the things you saw as a kid with your mother had to go through, bro.
Friends, that's where the problems start, that ain't where it ends. How many single mums sacrifice it all for their kids? Stop working for they haven't got a reason to live. I believe that God fed the 5,000 with the bread and the fish. Can't see mummy do some similar things.
Facts.
It can help you or harm you. Depends on how you're using a rope. How are we in the wrong for supplying drugs to government?
I just like that whole wordplay. It could either be used, it could either be harm or good. It all depends on how you take it and you use it. But that is a fact. It can be perceived as the wrong way, and it can do you sometimes harm more than good. Even though from the person's perspective, they may have meant you good.
5,000 with the bread and the fish. Can't see mummy do some similar things. It can help you or harm you. Depends on how you're using a rope. How are we in the wrong for supplying drugs? The government's the reason that we use them to cope.
Facts.
I made friends with a flame and I'm used to the smoke. When we never had a thing, we still split in half. It's the people with the least that got the biggest hearts, one of a kind. True love ain't just something.
Now that line right there just resonated with me. It's the people with the least who have the biggest hearts. I'm not even gonna go into too much topic as to why I truly believe that statement, but let's just say when you've been through some shit, you appreciate and you have a higher level of gratitude. Just saying. Let's go back, Dave. You're preaching. This, he going the route where I kind of figured he was gonna go, which is like the poet route. This is like, there ain't few people who could do this, bro. When you're talking about putting poetry in words, and notice some of his similes ain't even rhyming at the end. So this is just pure poetry and music.
Flame and I'm used to the smoke.
Yeah.
When we never had a thing, we still split in half. It's the people with the least that got the biggest hearts, one of a kind. True love ain't just something you find. A good girl ain't just something you find. I get along with gold diggers and that's something I find. But it's probably car now, I got more money than time. My friends say they worry about me, I just tell them I'm fine. I took a look in the mirror and now I wish I was blind.
In other words, he didn't like the person he was seeing in the mirror. Everybody goes through that. Your biggest battle in life is that same figure in the mirror. That is your greatest challenge, that is your greatest enemy, that person in the mirror. Sometimes you look and then you be like, I don't like what I'm seeing. And that's when the light switch clicks on for a lot of people. Me, I know about that.
Something I find, but it's probably car now. I got more money than time.
Come on.
My friends say they worry about me. I just tell them I'm fine. I took a look in the mirror and now I wish I was blind. She the love of my life or in love with a life. Backstabber, see the blood on your knife. My mum covered me in blood, but it was coming from Christ. This around on the rocks, I pour double advice. I take trips to wind down, I ain't reading at night. The only time I touch books when I'm seeking a flight. Can you hear me? Let me speak in a mic.
Dave, slow down, bro. This is beautiful poetry right here. This is Hamilton, Shakespeare type of shit. Come on.
stab and see the blood on your knife. My mum covered me in blood, but it was coming from Christ. This around on the rocks, I pour double with ice. I take trips to wind down, I ain't reading at night. The only time I touch books when I'm seeking a flight. Can you hear me? Let me speak in a mic.
Say the only time I touch books is when I'm seeking a flight. Book flights, bookings.com. The wordplay.
This around on the rocks, I pour double with ice. I take trips to wind down, I ain't reading at night. The only time I touch books when I'm seeking a flight.
I say that's how he winds down. He takes trips. Dave, me and you here, bro. Because I just feel the same way. I love where you're from. Born, bred, Gadad, Bahamian. We just had our Independence Day July 10th. Independence Day for the U.S. is, for most of you guys, was July 4th. Our Independence, I just celebrated yesterday, which was July 10th. Love where I'm from. But the only way I could really unwind is when I leave here. I like to take trips. When I go see somewhere new, like Mexico, Abu Dhabi, Peru, Paris, Aruba. When I go to these places, that's how I unwind. Let's go, Dave.
Can you hear me? Let me speak in a mic. God, I know I ain't easy to like, but still I'm seeking a light. I spent $250,000 on renovating my house and couldn't even live in it because they were staking it out. Tracker in my car, felt like 007, whipped the astronaut of park, I knew his energy.
Is this factual? I need to know some more information about this. Spent this much on his house, but can't even live there. Cause people staking it out? The ops? The haters? Snakes?
Tracker in my car, felt like 007, whipped the astronaut of park, I knew his energy was dark. Living out the Corinthia, didn't even have a yard. But that's where I met my teacher and I learned to play guitar. Guess it's written in the stars. Life comes at you fast, squeeze the Urus in a convoy of cars. We got it on us, you ain't even got to ask. Don't trouble us, fame comes quicker than money does. Salmon pink suit, I'm like De Niro in Casino. Life gave me lemons, I gave you a Branzino when I seasoned it. Me and Drake were in the...
He even give you a lemonade. He give you something totally different and seasoned it. He talking a lot, bro. 1 minute and 48 in? Dave, what is you doing, bro?
Fame comes quicker than money does. Salmon pink suit, I'm like De Niro in Casino. Life gave me lemons, I gave you a Branzino when I seasoned it.
I love that movie Casino with Al Pacino and Joe Pesci. Great movie. If you don't know the suit what he talking about, go back and watch that movie.
Me and Drake were in the private room reasoning. He's always been there when I needed him. Listen, I'm the reason why your dream girls will drink wine but don't finish their glasses. Snap pics in Bahamas, sniper, do it in silence. I ain't in all the drama. In this town I got the crown but I ain't been in the plaza. Crosses, teams on conspiracy charges. Gardens laid out in Astra, I ain't dealing with grasses. Snitch, got my guys remanded. Life of an artist, pretty women, triple A passes. Slim fix.
I know y'all gonna say I miss a lot, but bro, everything is just so straightforward and this ain't really nothing to break down. It's just so good to listen to. And what he's saying, the poetry, like bro, the words in this is just heavy. Everything that he's saying, I could literally almost relate to in some kind of way. Especially the whole part where he's talking about his mother being raised, single parent and all that. All that shit resonated with me.
Teams on conspiracy charges, gardens laid out in Astra, I ain't dealing with grasses. Snitch, got my guys remanded, life of an artist. Pretty women, triple A passes, slim, thick, skin slick. I mean it's coming like it's oil she barfing. See the harvest, see the seeds I planted. There's a drought in the ends, I'm in Cali with a ting. I'll end up posting a pack like I was snapping in the gym. Gemma Records, you can bang it on the wing. I lost friends, but it's my innocence I miss. I guess ignorance is bliss. I ain't bragging, only rap about a fraction of my sins. My young G's don't count a stabbing if it happened in his limbs. The world is my f***ing office. Book her a trip to the tropics. I'm feeling philanthropic. That's a different topic. The GMT and EST, they're gonna think I'm foreign. Different time zones, and that's the way I gotta pick my watches. Stratton Velvet, you can see.
You know I like them petty flex talk, right? I like them petty flex talk. I don't mind. I've been catching stuff. But I just been letting him go because the wordplay and the rhyming is just so crazy. If I stop to break down everything in this, it's going to be a 40-minute reaction. This is going to be a 40-minute reaction. Time zones is how I pick my watches. Uh-huh. We on the same wavelength. We on the same wavelength. I ain't changed my watch from Panama time yet from South America. I ain't changed my watch what I got from Europe. I ain't changed the time on that yet either. Dave, we here, bro. This is your 24th birthday for real? You only 24? And rapping like this? Well, Rasta Clad.
Go. Yeah, they're gonna think I'm foreign, different time zones, and that's the way I gotta pick my watches, Stratton Velvet. You can say I live in Gotham, where I take the Birkin and I kill a Crockett. You can see the little locket. Bro, it ain't no wonder why she finna top it. Look, I ain't a striker, I'm a camber car, it's in the pockets. Tell him to miss me. Never signed a deal, painting on history, and I took the ends with me. That eight-figure check wasn't enough to convince me, but that's the only time I turned my back on the 16. Life is a game, you can't play it in split screen.
Even though they offered me an eight-figure check, it wasn't enough to make me go against my true self, my principles, who I really want to be, what I am. Talk that talk. Talk to the people, Dave.
Back on the 16. Life is a game, you can't play it in split screen. God hasn't given me a test I couldn't handle yet. I don't even bother trying to match it when the scammers flex. Give a certain money, can't buy it, and that's the challenge next. Ambidex, problems coming at me from the right and left. Love is dead enough, gal are doing the most. If you're talking engagement, it's probably to do with a post. I'm at that age where everybody's getting married or having kids.
Say, if you're talking about engagement, it's probably to a post. Engage in conversation? Well, Ross the Clod. They're spitting fire in this.
It's probably to do with a post. I'm at that age where everybody's getting married or having kids. Feel like it happened quick. Commitment's hella pressure. There's enough of that as it is. Can't make the same mistakes that my daddy did. Can't know what the damage did. How you raise a life and you haven't lived. But what's living? Is it clubbing and banging chicks or planning trips or some sort of pleasure I haven't managed to factor in? I guess I'll let you know when the stats are in. Your friends get busy, the cracks start showing. And that's when the distance in between us starts growing. We all want it, I just wanted it more. I think this money's exposed my flaws. The clean heart, it find it harder for sure. See,
that whole how you find cracks in your friends over time and then you drift apart, going back to the wooden floor. Going back to the floors? This is rapping right here. Dave rapping.
More. I think this money's exposed my flaws. The clean heart, it find it harder for sure. See, most people that are wealthy, they ain't good in their core. You either rich off a talent or exploiting the poor. I'm 24 and an adult in the eyes of the law.
You either rich off of talent or you exploiting the poor. Well, I couldn't say it no better, bro. I couldn't say it no better. If somebody else said it, they couldn't say it no better. But that right there is pure Fox right there to some degree.
Either rich off a talent or exploiting the poor. I'm 24 and an adult in the eyes of the law, but still a baby in the eyes of the Lord. You see, the Bible's my sword and the word is my shield. Storms pray for me.
Come on. By law, I'm considered adult at 24, but in the eyes of the Lord, I'm still a baby. I'm still learning. I'm still growing. What they say? Your mind doesn't develop fully until you're 25? Come on, Dave. You're speaking scientific facts and all for them. You're talking science. You're talking real shit. What else you leave off the table, big man? Give me my plate.
Be in the eyes of the Lord. You see, the Bible's my sword and the word is my shield. Storms pray for me, I cry. They sharpen my steel, but that's my brother for real. Me and mommy saw the world, man, she couldn't believe it. And to this day, that's my biggest achievement. Did 27 countries in under 9 months. So when the Most High says my time's up, just tell him that I tried. And I ain't never switched sides, I did it for you and I, 16 till I die. Yes.
This is pure fire, bro. Any more rapping? That was the end of the rap, and I just had to make sure because there was like a minute left, but that was just instrumental music. Dave, I said it before and I'll say it again. Out of all the UK raps that I have reacted to and listened to so far, it's Dave in my top three. Avelino, Reg 32, Dave. No particular order. Dave is just there. Dave can rap. From the first reaction, I said it. This kid got it. He got the drip. He got the swag. He got everything when it comes to being a great rapper. He's got it. Hands down. I always tell people that the club hits is cool, the radio play hits is cool and everything, but when you could still give substance like this, make people feel from a musical standpoint, picture, imagery, like vision, what you talking about word for word, That's artistry, bro. And this right here is nothing but artistry all over this. Dave is a poet. I mean, this was crazy, bro. So I gotta say, nothing but hotness on this track. Drop some more in the comment section. My UK fam, we getting back on my UK reaction. So y'all drop in the comment section. First and foremost, if you're not following me on IG, follow me on IG, drop your request on IG, because I get a lot of my comments on YouTube, but sometimes the comments go so fast that sometimes I may miss it. And when I really do want to react to it, it goes by so fast that I don't even get to see it. So follow me on IG, drop those comments, drop those requests in on my IG. We out of here. Peace out and well. Stay favored, Tino. Always be grateful. Peace out, y'all.